Welcome back, class. Today we have a really fun lesson with Miss Woody again. She is going to teach us a lesson on jumping, okay? So this is what you're going to need to do. Make sure that you have something that you can jump over. So even if you have a cord maybe that you could jump over. So for instance, like if you have a charging cord, you can lay it flat on the ground and you can be able to jump over that. If you have a jump rope, you can lay that flat on the floor and you can jump over it. You could also roll up a blanket if you want something a little taller to jump over. But there are many, many options, but you are going to get a chance to have a lot of fun. Miss Woody is going to warm you all up and do some stretches, and then we will work on some jumping, and it is going to be a great day. So let's get started.
Okay, are you guys ready? You guys want to get warmed up? Okay, find your open space. And I also might have a surprise for you guys that's jumping into our camera screen a few times. So let's first start jogging in place, okay? Good job, guys. Good job. All right, let's do some jumping jacks. Excellent job, guys. Remember, jumping jacks, you have to jump. There we go, guys. All right, back to jogging in place. Good job, guys. Good job. All right, let's pretend we're jumping rope. Show me your cool tricks. Crisscross. Side to side. You do like the cross country steers. Bring your feet back and forth. There you go. And hop on one foot and spin. And hop on the other foot and spin. Good job, guys. Good job. Alright, back to jogging in place. All right, let's skip, guys. Remember, step and hop. There you go. Good job, guys. All right, let's gallop now. Remember, step and slide. Make sure you're switching feet, okay? Good job, all right. Back to jogging in place. All right, let's do some jumping jacks again. All right, our warm-up is done, so let's have a little water break right now. What do you guys say? Grab your water. So let's do some stretching, okay? We're on our feet together like a statue. We're gonna bend down, we're gonna try and touch our toes. Good job, guys. If you can touch the floor, do that, all right? All right, let's do a straddle now. Feet out to either side and go straight down the center. The feeling won't let me see. All right, now go to one side and reach for your foot. All right, switch to the other side. All right, guys, remember how we've been balancing. All right, we're gonna take one foot and we're gonna bring it back towards our bottom. And we're gonna have to use our other hand to help us balance, okay? If you guys wanna hold on to something, if you have a door or a table or a desk near you, hold on to that for balance. If you can hold it, that's awesome. It does require a lot of balance, but we have been working on that, right? With the tree pose and the airplane pose. So you guys got this, right? Yeah. All right, now you're gonna take your other foot and you're gonna pull that towards your bottom. Make sure you're feeling a nice stretch in the whole front of your leg here, okay? Good job, guys. Okay, this next one, we're going to pull one knee to our chest. We're gonna give it a hug. And then we're gonna switch to our other knee and give it a hug. We're just gonna keep switching, okay? Good job, guys, good job. Just a few more, okay? Let's do one more on each leg. Excellent. All right, let's start stretching out our arms, okay? Remember the bear hug we did last week? Stretch your arms as far back as they can go. Give yourself a big hug. Good job, guys. Good job. All right, let's bring one arm across our bodies and hook our other arm underneath it. Excellent. It's a good song, huh? You just have to dance, right? There you go, baby. All right, let's switch sides. All right, let's do some forward arm circles, okay? Just like we're swimming in the ocean. Every time that you say you're gonna leave, that's when you get the very best of me. You know we need it like the air we breathe. Uh-oh, is a shark coming? Swim faster, swim away from the shark. Go, 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 don't let him get you. Okay, I think we beat him. All right, let's do the backstroke now. Swing your arms faster. Go, go, go! Faster, faster, faster! Whew. Did you guys get away? Are you all okay? Yeah? Awesome. All right, let's take it to the ground now. And we're gonna do the butterfly stretch, okay? So go down, and let's see all the beautiful butterflies. Good job, guys. All right, let's stick one leg out in front of us, the other bent in. We're gonna reach for our toes. Good work, guys, good work. All right, and switch. Good work, guys, good work. All right, are you guys ready for the lesson? So we're doing a jumping lesson, remember? I want you guys to get that object that you guys chose before we started, and I want you guys to put it on the ground, okay? So I'm gonna show you how I'm going to do it. So it's facing right here. I have my charger that I'm gonna be jumping over, okay? And I'm just going to place it across the floor, just like that. All right, can you guys put your object on the ground just like that for me? Excellent. I see Kayla doing it. Perfect. And a backpack. Good job. And make sure it's not super tall because I don't want you guys to trip. All right, because we're going to be jumping forward and backwards. So I don't want you guys to fall over. Last thing I want is for you guys to get hurt. All right, the first thing we're going to do is kind of pretty easy, I think, because you guys are big first graders, right? So all we're going to do is we're going to jump over. Again, you can see the object to make sure. So here's my object right here. I'm just going to jump over it. I'm going to turn to the other side, and I'm going to jump back over it. All right, so I'm turning, and I'm just jumping over it. And then I'm twisting my body and jumping over it again. Okay? And if you want to spring even higher, get low like we did last week with the jump squats, and jump as high as you can over it. Just like you blast off the ground with it. Remember that? And then you explode off the ground. Good job, guys, good job. Keep it going. Keep going. Great job. Okay, now tell me, was that too easy for you guys? Give me a thumbs up. Is that too easy? Let's make it a little more challenging. What do you say? So now, instead of jumping over it and turning so that I see it again, I'm going to just stare this way. So I'm going to go forward, and then without turning around, I'm going to jump backwards. So if you need to find something that's a little bit shorter, that way you guys aren't going to trip over it, go ahead and get that, okay? Because I don't want you guys to fall backwards. This is a little bit harder because you can't see. And remember, try and go backwards really high. And go forward really high. Good job, guys. Keep going. Woody. Good job, guys. Keep going. Forward and backwards. Okay, now. I want to have a little competition with you guys, okay? Okay, so what we're going to do, I'm going to time you guys for 30 seconds, okay? So I want to know how many jumps you guys can do in 30 seconds. Forward and backwards. And you're going to try and do that as fast as you can for 30 seconds, okay? So I'm going to time you guys. So I want to make sure that you guys are all ready. So I see you guys all standing right by your object, okay? Good job, guys. Okay, you ready? And you jump over it forward and backwards as fast as you can for 30 seconds. Ready, set, go. 30 seconds. How many can you do? Jumping over a box of cereal I see there. Is that Patrick? Yep. Good job, guys. Great work, guys. Great work. Keep going. Keep going. You're about halfway done. Make sure you're counting. Come on, guys. Last 10 seconds. 10 more seconds. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, guys. 5 more seconds. Ready and stop. Okay, so instead of jumping forward and backwards now, we're going to jump side to side. So here's my object. See it on the ground? Now I'm standing and I'm facing you guys. I'm not facing away from you like this way. I'm facing towards you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to jump side to side. Okay, so we're not jumping forward and backwards. We're jumping side to side. Can you guys do that? There you go. Excellent job, guys. Yeah, you know what this is. Awesome work. Keep it going. Keep going, guys, keep going. Side to side. There you go. Okay, guys, let's all have a water break really quick, and then I'll time you guys again, okay? So go grab some water. There you go. You guys ready? We're gonna do 30 seconds going side to side, okay? So make sure you're all standing up. 3, 2, 1, go. Side to side. How many can you do? Well, side to side for 30 seconds. Keep going, keep going. 10 more seconds. Go, go, go. There you go, there you go. 5 more seconds. Keep going, keep going. Ready and stop. Excellent job, guys.
Very good job today, class. You all did amazing, and we will see you again next week. Bye.